Hello, my name is Gilles Jobin and I am the director of Cosmogony. 2 years ago, we were at the festival presenting our piece in augmented reality Dance Trail. And I remember quite vividly having this conversation with a Chinese partner telling me about how Beijing was under lockdown and there was this virus coming. 2 years later, we've been through so much. When we came back from Sundance, we were rehearsing this stage piece with our contemporary dance company with a live motion capture. But a month and a half before the opening, everything closed down. Switzerland was under lockdown. So we decided to go full on digital, give up any stage project, and try to develop performances that we could perform from our studio live, but remotely. We developed this piece called La Comédie Virtuelle Live Show that was presented at the Venice Film Festival. It was a VR piece, multi-user, accessible from all over the world. But we thought we need to find a more accessible format, something that is easier to present, and we thought about a projection. So Cosmogony is a projection on a 2D screen, but it can also be projecting as a mapping video, as we did in Bucharest. So in Park City, you will be able to see in presence the piece projected at the Egyptian. But if you're not in Park City, you can see it online in the virtual theater. This piece was made with a very solid group of artists that we've been working together for quite a while now. And that's Susana Paneles-Diaz as a lead dance artist, Camilo De Martino, our lead technologist, Tristan Sliodak, lead 3D artist, and myself, Gilles Jobin. I hope you will enjoy it.